Kittens.
In the scorching heat of today's Sahara Desert, the Central Chad Geographic team is uncovering some surprising new facets of this migration. These are the Tubu, herders and nomads who occupied this region for some 30,000 years. They may have been the first people to inhabit the Sahara.
How does he feel about the possibility that the samples we just took will tell us perhaps what they are?
From the looks of them, the Tubu could have originated anywhere in this continent. But from their Y chromosomes, Wells is learning their immediate ancestors aren't African, but Middle Eastern. Their DNA indicates our route out of Africa is a two-way street.
The two would give us an insight, I suppose, into why people move. And it's not that people were jettisoning out of the Middle East sooner or later, we're not going to do that. They were simply following the grass and then following opportunities. And when the opportunities opened up again, back in the Sahara, back in North Africa, some of them decided to turn around and go back.
Sweltering dry Sahara reclaimed the grass many thousands of years ago. Yet, somehow, despite whipping sands, blistering winds, and routine temperatures upwards of 100 degrees Fahrenheit, Tubu is in the fever right now.
These incredible people, the Tubu, adapted to this very harsh environment, and they not only survived, they seem to thrive there, the place that most of us could contemplate living in.
Might be somewhat less extreme, but like her Tubu cousins, Nechla Demichi continues to adapt to her new home too, by bringing a little bit of her old home to it. Many of those at PS-122 elementary school. Same end marker as Nechla.